me, bitches!
Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
Whoa!
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Hold on to something!
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow.
Come on.
The leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find him.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
Yep.
Unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great.
Okay, now what?
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
Where? Oh, there. How the...
Keep it up, you're on the right track.
Oh! Now I get it. No! Yes!
Hey, I got you, girl.
Oh shit, we have a problem. Grab hold of something.
We lost the cage floor.
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
We gotta get out of this thing.
Oh crap, this is bad.
Lara, you be careful out there.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Watch where you are.
Shit, sounds like a whole mountain going up.
Guys, what are we going to do?
Oh crap, we're starting to fall. Hurry, Lara.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Lara, get your ass in gear. Get us out of here. Look, there's daylight on the other side. Could be a way out of here. If we can swing this cage over there.
No!
All right, then let's start rocking this thing together. All right, then let's start.
All right. This should do it. Take cover.
And of course, we're separated.
Holy shit, that was close.
Lara, it looks like there's a way out on this side.
Okay, then go. I'm going in to get Sam and Whitman.
Why am I always saving everyone?
We're out, but the thing's falling apart.
Rocking viewpoint back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be here.
Lara's still looking for Sam and Whitman.
No. Whoa. Please. Let me live. What? Where do I need to go? Oh, there! Gosh! Give me my weapons, even though I don't use them. Great. Could we move? No, go up. Thank you. Oh shit. Himiko, stop doing this shit. Take everything!
That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Aw, yeah!
We got people trapped in the West Tower! Let's move!
Don't leave me! Guys, come on! You have bigger issue with out of your hand! See? What was the point in what? What is going on with your bodies? I don't even want to know. Oh.
Lauren, you're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
I don't trust him. What the fuck, man? Well, he never was trustworthy.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please,
I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri! Guard her with your life.
Bitch, you have my guns!
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Can I get out? Can I just leave now? Come on, don't kill me. Oh my god. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. You're dead. Good. 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 Didn't want to be alive.
Sound the alarm! Turn the gate wide!
bitch.
What the hell?
Sometimes it is pain in the ass to shoot you. God damn it. I just want to be left alone. Okay? Wanna be happy? So do you. And I wonder how you guys are still alive in here. Since you don't have any ladies, you don't have any babies. So how the fuck?
So, all of you, find the chosen one. This one is mine. I've been waiting for you, girl. Thanks. That's way better. Holy shit! Girl. Oh my god, she has... She killed Nikolai! Where did she get the thing? Get closer! What the hell happened here? She made it out!
Everything upgraded on what I can upgrade. That is freaking awesome. Hop on! Let us continue this fucking madness. Everybody wants me dead. Oh! Ninja! I'm a ninja! Oh. Thanks. New weapon. Huh?
Stay away from me.
Come with us. We won't hurt you.
Stay back. Sam!
We need to relax.
Run!
Okay. Huh. Huh. To you. Oh! Yes! Finally some checkpoint!
See if you can get a shot! Get me some light! There she is! Take her out! Shoot now!
Oh my god, I am so epic.
Laura, climb over. Come on.
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter.
Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
What will we do? Shouldn't we just go with her? I would love that. I mean, I am done with this shit. I just want to be with her. Please just let me go. Even though I'm epic and all, I just... I just want to get away from here. To a quiet place, to peace and everything. Doesn't that sound... Oh... Shit. Why are you making my life so hard?
Oh no. I've got to stop them from getting on that helicopter.
Well, let's go. No!
Any other non-believers? Oh my god, I'm epic. 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 Epic
Hurrah! We're gonna do this shit! Nothing gonna bring me down. Nothing gonna stop me now. I am going up and stop my friends. Lara! Up! Go, 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 go! Up, 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 up. Go, 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 jump! All of the explosion and excitement, I'm... What the... What the fuck just happened? Now, thank you. Go. Go, 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 go. God damn. We're just gonna see them getting killed.
I'm here, girl. Come on, jump! You can do it!
You're a Croft.
No. No. Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do with her.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
Boat on that. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving.
The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. Hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them.
No! Shit. Oh my god. I am going to end this episode in here. I've been recording for 1 hour and 60 minutes yet again because I just cannot stop playing this game once I get on with it. So, this was really great, this session I just had. All of the action was really incredible and I really like this game. I never have played Tomb Raider game myself, like, well, I played the one with the old guy with the teapot going like, was it like Tomb Raider 2? But whenever we go into the real game, we just died immediately. It was just bad, but I'm really glad that finally I'm playing a Tomb Raider game and this is like really amazing. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for all of the love and support, and I will see you on the next one. Bye bye! Swoosh!
Because my world's not big enough.